Okay, we're on the plane, as you can see here, heading home to Toledo after being in Jordan for 6 days, 5 clinics in 6 days, and it was a really busy time. Dr. Randa Mansour-Shousher is here with me. Tell me, this isn't your first trip, so how did this one go?
This is more trips we go on, it gets even better every time. This was an amazing experience. The last 2 days, I can't even tell you what it's done to us. We have been able to serve over 450 children, mostly children, and the last 2 days were the neediest children of all.
It's really amazing when you go into these camps and see kids and the difference, those hearing smiles. I mean, you just know that they have a brighter future ahead for them.
Correct. It's so limited services that they have in these camps that allowing us just to come and get done what we can in such a short period, and knowing that we have opened up their world to the hearing world is amazing.
It is amazing. It's been great. We want to thank you for following our story all the way through these 5 days. If you'd like to know more about Hear Care Connection or Entheos, you can click on below because Hear Care Connection actually does help kids and adults both in the Toledo area as well, right?
We are starting off our Hear Care Connection clinic in Toledo. It's launching actually this month. We're very excited. We actually have our first 2 patients that we are going to be fitting this Friday.
So you'll be seeing more hearing smiles as the days go on, and just know that the future is very bright for kids, not only here abroad, but also right at home. Click on the link for more information.